1806 we set sail from this week over port. We were sailing away with a cargo of bricks for the Grand City Hall in New York. 'Twas a wonderful craft, she was rigged for enough, and know-how the wild wind drove her. She'd got several blasts, she had 27 masts, and we called her the Irish Rover. We had 1 million bags of the best Sligo rags, we had 2 million barrels of stones. We had 3 million sides of her blind horses' hides, we had 4 million barrels of bones. We had 5 million hogs, we had 6 million dogs, 7 million barrels of porter. We had 8 million tails of as many goats' tails and the whole of the Irish Rover. Mickey Coo to play card on his flute, and the ladies lined up for his set. He was tooting with skill for his sparkling quadrille, though the dancers were fluttered and bet. With his smart, witty talk, he was cock of the bog as he rolled the dame thunder and over. And I knew at a glance when he took up his stance that he sailed on the Irish Rover. Mackie from the banks of the Gree, there was Hogan from County Tyrone. There was Johnny McGurk, who was scared to hover, and the man from the Smead called Malone. There was Slugger O'Toole, who was tracked as a rule, and fighting but crazy from Dover. And your man McMahon from the banks of the band was the skipper of the Irish Rover. We had sailed 7 years, then the measles broke out, and the ship lost its way in the fog. And the dwale of our crew was reduced down to two, just myself and the captain's old dog. And then the ship struck a rock, oh Lord, what a shock, that by Curtis turned right over. Turned 9 times around, and the poor dog was drowned. I'm the last of the Irish Rover.
Vielen Dank.
Danke.